Epiphany Water Solar Systems is a water purification company who will begin over-purifying water used from hydrofracking plants in Pennsylvania to reintroduce it to the ecosystem. The Seneca Nation is not happy.
Any foreign matter that comes into the territory that contaminates our water is unacceptable.
It's totally outrageous. It's not an acceptable way to process waste.
On Wednesday, Seneca Nation officials met to talk about how they believe this water reintegration would be harmful to the ecosystem.
Thyroid, arthritis, diabetes, all these things, you know, are related to long-term exposure to low-level radiation.
A lot of those concerns that are coming from the Seneca Nation is over-contamination. But according to the CEO of Epiphany, that's not true.
There is 000 radiological component in the water we're discharging. We're talking like 40,000 times cleaner than what's required by discharge laws.
But regardless of that, many in the Seneca Nation believe that with fracking illegal in New York, all forms of runoff should be too.
This river flows right through Cattaraugus. It's a generator for the state park here. You know, we need to protect it and leave it the way it is.
As of right now, Epiphany is not depositing any water into the Allegheny River as they await a decision from the Board of Environmental Protection for Pennsylvania. That decision could come by the end of this year. In Salamanca, Jeff Slauson, 7 Eyewitness News.